Traffic black spots are going green to make bike lanes on the city's fringe safer. The state government's overhaul aimed at improving the visibility of our bikeways.
Going green, the colourful change to standard bike lanes will be rolled out over the next 3 years at dangerous intersections.
It makes it far more likely that a motorist will be aware of the potential for a cyclist to be around there.
Congested roads, petrol prices and parking costs have seen the number of cyclists doubling in the past 5 years. They'll now be safer thanks to the non-slip mix of green quartz and epoxy resin on the approach to key intersections.
You've got left-turn vehicles that didn't always see it, but it's more appropriate now that it's contrasting.
A thumbs up from Port Road motorists.
They definitely stand out a lot.
It's a good idea, yeah. No, it's a very good idea.
With the Highmarsh intersection completed, the next target is Greenhill Road between Fullerton Road and Anzac Highway, as well as Rundle Street on the city's east side.
But the green paint environment is certainly a step forward to increasing the perception of separation between motorists and cyclists.
Overseas studies show coloured bike lanes can decrease crashes by 38% and serious injuries and fatalities by 71%. Bicycles SA would eventually like to see a separation of bike lanes from motor traffic on busy thoroughfares. The government says that road is a long way off. Rick Teague, 10 News.